Hey guys, this is Wong from Guiding Tech, and in today's video, we'll be taking a look at 7 of the best Apple preview alternatives for image viewing and more. Let's get started. First up on this list, we have Veo, which although allows you to only view a single image at one time, still remains one of the best free alternatives to the preview app. Obviously, I'm talking about the free version here, which comes with this limitation. But apart from that, when you open a photo, it shows the main image with a collection of thumbnails on the left side. It is also one of the fastest image viewers to open a photo. Veo stands out by displaying the basic details about a photo distinctly on its interface. Besides photos, it also supports a variety of media formats. Now, additionally, you can pay for the pro version to unlock alignment, cropping controls, applying filters, adjusting granular aspects, and much more. But even with its free version, you can call it a simpler version of X and View and use it accordingly. Next up, we have XEE or Z, which is technically a direct replacement of previews. Despite the similarities, Z steps ahead with a few unique features. Now, Z's status bar shows additional details about the image, such as its dimensions, file type, file size, color details, and more. The only thing I found odd is that Z did not pick up the dark theme of a macOS. But other than that, Z is a great image viewer. But keep in mind, it's an image viewer, not an image editor, because this app is streamlined, fast, and quite responsive. Now, unfortunately, Z isn't free and you'll have to pay $4 to buy it from the App Store on your Mac. Now, moving along with the list of the best image viewers for macOS, how can we not talk about XnView MP? With support for over 500 image formats, the developers lock quite a bunch of handy features behind the paywall. However, the app lets you customize the layout of the app as well. Now, when the app is open, navigate to View Layout and then select Free from the subsequent menu. With XnView, you get enough viewing and sorting modes that you can keep changing between them to suit your requirements. The app's performance setting allows you to squeeze out the maximum from your onboard GPU chip. That means the processing and caching will be faster on beefed up MacBook Pros. Next up, we have Lin, and Lin is like a proper replacement of the Photos app with some great image viewer capabilities built into it. The interface of Lin app is quite familiar, so you won't feel out of place at all. When you launch it initially, you will notice the basic adjustment options at the top. Like, it'll definitely remind you of preview. Now, apart from viewing options, you can also link other cloud-based services such as Flickr, Facebook, Dropbox, and much more. The eye-shaped button is the hidden information panel that will present you with the details of the image, ranging from resolution to metering mode. Lin also supports a variety of picture formats, and you can quickly share your photos with your friends over email, Flickr, or even SmugMug. Now, the basic version here comes with a 15-day trial, which is decent enough to try it out. Otherwise, you'll have to cough out $20 as a one-time payment to get rid of the trial period limitation. Now, if you're looking for a no-nonsense image viewer just for your normal images and screenshots, there's nothing better than QView. QView is one of the most minimalistic photo viewer that looks amazing with the dark theme on macOS. It works best as a no-nonsense photo viewer on your Mac. Like I said, it does not offer editing or tweaking options, but as an image viewer, it's one of the best ones out there. Next up, we have Apollo One, which although offers great features, one of the standout features for this app is that it comes with support for RAW photos as well. Now, the Apollo One is one of the rare apps that utilize the core image graphics and hardware features such as multi-threading to deliver the best photo gallery and organization experience. It can also handle RAW photos and support over 1,000 digital cameras. Also, it lets you tinker around with the exif details. Now, you can always try out its slideshow to view a series of photos. This feature-rich image viewer can be purchased to unlock support and other helpful settings. Last on this list, we have Pixia, which is in most ways the perfect photo viewing app on macOS. Pixia offers histogram, exif data, photo rotation, image flipping, and more in a bundle for folks who love to check for more details. One of its amazing features is that Pixia shows the zip or RAR archives images without you having to open them. Then there's support for major image formats ranging from JPEG, PNG, GIF, TIFF, PSD, BMP, WebP, and others. And it even supports camera specific raw images. As such, the best part here is that Pixia not only allows you to view your raw images but also lets you make some final changes to them as well. The best part here is that Pixia is available for free without any shrink. And well, that was it. As always, you can find the download links to all of the apps that I talked about down there in the description box. Also, if you feel like there's any other app that should have made this list, comment down below and we'll make sure to include that in our updated list next year. Till then, this is Varun from Guiding Tech, and I'll see you in the next one.